Hi guys, Katie here, and Merry Christmas. I got this shirt because it has a cat on it and it says Meowy Christmas. Yeah, I can be very cheesy sometimes, but oh well. I can't believe Christmas is just around the corner. Whoa, what was that noise? And who are you? How did you get in here? What's the point in Christmas? I mean, there's nothing special that happens, and you realize how alone you are. So depressing and cold, and what's the point exactly? The point in Christmas, it's to give back and to be joyful and everything. And it's just magical and everything. And, who are you again? I didn't catch your name. Giving back should be all the time, though. And it's not right just to do it once a year. And also, my name is Lizzie Summers. But yeah, what is the true meaning of Christmas anyway, if it's not just about giving? Lizzie Summers? That's the character I created. You can't be Lizzie Summers. Anyway, yeah, Chimney Christmas. Well, it's hard to explain the Chimney Christmas, actually. I mean, there's different stories about Christmas. But for me, I think it's just enjoying the last days of the year until the new year, and just celebrating it with your closest friends or family, and the people that you love, and everything. Yeah, people, they have depression and everything, but it's still a happy occasion. And yeah, I think that's what the true meaning of Christmas is for me. I never thought of it that way. I guess I can start looking at it like that. Thanks for your help, Katie. And have a happy new year. I'll see you some other time. Okay, bye. You too. And, yeah. Happy new year. Man, so Halloween Carrie came, and now Lizzie Summers, the name of this channel, came. This has been a very weird sketch, I guess. But nonetheless, Merry Christmas, have a happy New Year, and I'll see you next year. Bye.